Mobile phones keep you and your loved ones connected. But in an emergency, increased call volume can prevent you from contacting them. By texting or using internet-based communication, you can reach your family and friends when voice calling won't. Even an overloaded network will send text messages as it's able. Make a family disaster plan and text before you call. This message is brought to you by the Safe America Foundation.